What's up, you guys? Welcome back. I'm Sector the Great. So this is episode 18. This is part 3 of Wandering in the Dark. This freaking mission has been going on for forever already. It's been about a week since I played, so bear with me here. I'm pretty sure we found a lot of stuff in my other video, but we ended up killing the golem at the end of the video, so that's the main part. So we're still in that room right now. There was a couple things that probably should have got at the end, like that, whatever that is, Lesser Zoria Runestone, and there's one more chest I seen, Manuscript Page Relic Oil, Steel Plates, Wolf Hide, Manuscript Page Enhanced Dancing Star, and Crowns. So we're gonna go ahead and continue on. I don't know if this was the end of the cave or this mission, or if we're gonna run into some more stuff or what, but let's see what lies ahead. Greater Glyph of Axie, Optimum Matter, Alchemy Paste, Torn Out Page, Arrakis Decoction, and Crowns. I actually learned something pretty cool when the game was loading the other day. Let me show you guys. If you go to meditation, and if you remember, I ended up leaving this cave to go and find stuff to create more swallow. I ended up dropping the swallow potion and creating a whole new one. You actually don't got to do that. All you got to do is just meditate for 1 hour or forever, however long you want to do. Make it to the next morning or what. And if you pay attention, it said that it resupplied all my stuff. So if we go now, I got grenades, I got tawny oil, I got full thunderbolt, I got full cat, and I got swallow. So you know, that's a really cool thing to know. If you guys haven't figured that out yet, that's something that'll help you later on. It's already helped me out from not having to go back outside, or I got a bunch of stuff to create more swallow if I need to. Ceridine, worst case scenario, I could sell it. Now the only problem here is that Kira is not here with me, but oh, there's something over there. But it says we have to go this way. Oh, there's the swallow thing right there. What the fuck? Kira was right there.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
There she is. I was just talking about you, Kira. Alright, so I guess that way is the potion we're gonna leave. I get out of this damn godforsaken place. But before we do that, let's see what's in here. Manuscript Page Elemental Oil, Thread, White Bear Hide. Oh, does that mean there's white bears? Because there's black bear hide. Cavalry Boots Diagram, Torn Out Page, Earth Elemental Decoction.
Oh,
that's good. Got fire, I already lit it. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, gargoyle, oh fuck. Damn, I think I was thinking of something else. It's all fat. Stop body shaming. When is that more scary than the other gargoyles? I'm thinking like Dark Souls gargoyle, or even like in that old cartoon gargoyles. Those fools look pretty crazy. I guess he looks like one of them. If you don't move, your stuff comes back faster, I've learned. Oh no, what is that? Damn, I'm just throwing combos at me. Oh, my sword broke. Come on. I don't need that right now. You know what I'm about to use? Cat. And I'm gonna use Thunderbolt. Fuck it. So I can see what the hell I'm fighting. Oh, you're not so scary now. Oh my god. No! Thank you, Kira. I was dead. Oh no! Ah! One more! Ah! Son! I destroyed that shit. Lesser Morana runestone, Lesser Streebog runestone, Iron ore, Gargoyle heart, Gargoyle dust. That was sweet. Bismine champion, leather strap, silver ore, salt pay tart. Damn, 18 crowns. I forgot which one is the actual money versus. Where am I supposed to go? There's nothing else in here. That was pretty good, Kira. Good job. Good job. Now we got Bismine. Could use that. Boom, son. Blackout. Alright, let's go back to that other room now. Open sesame! Dude, I fucking hate portals! If it's anything from, if there's anything I've learned from movies and portals, that there's not, they're not cool.
This is where we saw the Wild Hunt.
Great.
Just the other day I was watching that movie Doom and they use portals and they're all puking all over the place. Oh man, that's pretty crazy though, that fucking portal.
Definitely.
Oh shit. Hunting boots. That's nice. Oh, we could already get some from here. What is in here? Hunting gauntlets. Damn, that was nice. Oh, another chest. Dwarven spirit. What is it? I can't hit it. So, it's dead. Another chest. Water. Oh, I could use water. Just one water though, not so much.
Before they could attack.
Damn, what the hell? Is that the elf? No, that's not the elf. Definitely not the elf. Damn, that fool looks like a boss, man. Hey, what's up, homie? Let's do this. What's up? I see you. About to be rocking that staff right now. That fucking dope ass pelt that fool's rocking, whatever that fool's got around his jacketa.
What is this?
The white frost, made from the hunt summoned it.
The white frost. Oh yeah, we're gonna die.
We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Cressus.
How about we go back to that portal that I said I hate? Doesn't look so bad right now. Come on. No, this way. Okay. Take that back. I'll go with you. Because I don't want to die. You can protect us, Kira. You got this. It's not time to dance right now, Kira. Come on.
Want me to go?
Oh,
okay, is that what we're doing? What do I gotta do? Tell me what I gotta do. Oh shit, I know what I gotta do.
Come
What is that, poison in? No! I gotta protect Kira, that's all that matters. Come on, son. One more. Ta-da!
Angal stamina.
Damn, I'm about to die, son. Oh, we got one of them. That's what's up. Kira, let's do this. Oh, I can pick up the stuff. Rotting flesh and sulfur. No. What am I gonna do? What is this? Minecraft?
Hey, Nicola!
Alright, come on, let's do this. Lights with hearts, that's what destroys people. But I just need to learn how to control it, because I do it sometimes, but I don't know when like it comes out and stuff. So that's all I get out of them is rotting flesh and sulfur. That's whack. Oh, monster something. Let's see what I got. Shit, too fast, man. Oh, come on. Time to charm. Do this. Let's end this. Oh, motherfucker. Ah! That worked out. Dogs don't like fire. Damn, destroying people. Come on. Didn't know I had a shield on me, did ya? Yeah. That's all I'm getting. Oh, I got something else.
It'll pass.
Look like a brain.
That took.
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now.
Just don't faint on me. If you can go on, I don't want her to go on. Take a rest, yo.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Okay, that didn't look too good. You look
blocked the passage.
Like you might.
Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
Let me see what. What's in this? Let's search this room real quick before we take off. Dwarven spirit. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and search everything. I'll be back.
Come, we might still catch them.
Definitely you want to search this room, huh? Water? That's not bad. I mean, it's not fucking the best stuff that we could get, but is this where we came from? Because this is pretty crazy, yo. Oh shit, I could have died right now. Was that something over there? That wasn't nothing, was it? Nope, this is where I came from. Alright, let's go back. That looks like it's the other chest in this room. More water, alright. Well, alright. I'll take it. Puff balls. Come on, Kira.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you.
Yeah, you helped out a lot, Kira. Thank you.
Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
Ooh, nice. What is that? The smoke is not good. Is there even anything in there? Thread, really? There ain't nothing in there, son.
He awaits us.
It was probably just a fucking trap to get me blown up or something. If I would have went in there with just a torch. Oh fuck, what is that, yo? Come on, Kira. Finally, we meet the Wild Hunt. Damn, hopefully I can take your armor when you're dead, homie. And your weapon. Sup? Damn, it's big. Stubborn.
I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
Got this. Danafu's big. Take it off, okay. Damn. I already fucked up. Oh, I got him.
Geralt!
Ah!
Geralt, look! He's opening a passage.
Oh god, not again. Damn, destroyed down that time, son. Ah! Damn, who's fucking big? Huh. No matter what you do, that fool hits you with his big ass shit. Damn. Got you. Ah, you motherfucker. I'ma die. Let's do this, beasts. Dude, I need to sit here and get my life back, cause this fool got his life back. Thank you. Come on. That's what he wanted. Alright, I got him. He's not that bad. Whoops, wrong thing. Shit. Fuck that. What did I do? Come on. Damn. Okay, I take that back. Damn. The toxicity got me. That fool's tough. He's not that tough, but he's pretty tough. Alright, I know I could kill him this time. I misused everything. First things first is I gotta take a time to meditate before I get in this fight. And then also, I need to not use all those other potions because those things raise your toxicity. And then you can't take like swallow and you can't take the other one. So if I would have just took the green potion instead of taking another cat, I might have been able to beat him. But I wasn't doing any damage or nothing, so we'll see what's up right now. Hopefully I'll be able to beat him and we could get out of this godforsaken cave, man. I've been here for 3 days already while actually playing. Today's like another day, so if I can't get out of here today, then that'll be 4 days.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you.
Okay, I got 2 out of 3 swallows, so let's just fuck it, get another one.
Yeah, never.
Alright. Now let's go fight this asshole. Shit, don't tell me I gotta get everything again. There wasn't nothing in there but some strings, so I'll just pass on that. All right, round 2. Fight! Yeah, I'm back, homie. The hell is that behind you? What you guys doing up in this cave system, huh? Mining for some ores or what? Does it look like you are? Doing something sketchy down here with that big ass fucking axe.
Step back.
I got this. I fucking got this. I think what I need to do is slow him down. Because that motherfucker's too fast, dude. Come on. She'll just dump on you all day, yo. Damn, I'm breaking walls and shit. Need to get around that fool. No! I need to stop getting hit by that cheap ass shit. Come on. I I got no patience right now. Come on, dude. How am I supposed to beat you? Just damn close. Oh my god. That was bullshit. And you fucking know it. Yep, it's to the left is how what you gotta do. Not that time. Damn. About to throw down with me, homie. Come on, come closer to Kira so we can fight. Okay, now I'm acting too scary now. Come on. Come on, dude. Got you. Wow, really? Never fails with this guy, yo. And then, of course, the dogs are going where you can't fight them again. Got him. And my life come back and in your mind, homie. Not bad. Come on, you ain't getting up this time. Dead, fool, come on. Make your move. Ugh. It's done. Oh, I cut that food down.
I see it.
Yes.
Let's look around.
If I have my
that was very anticlimactic because I fucking died already. Crystallized essence, poison from Ternalia, diamond dust, steel plates, Argentinian Carias, wild hunt warrior sword. Oh, I did get that full sword. Hell yeah. Yeah. And I got his pants. Assassin's trousers. Damn, that's a big step up. Where's that fool's sword at? Yeah, 40 to 50. Damn, that fool's sword looks dope. Oh man, I'm way too excited right now. Ooh, 29 minutes too. Hopefully we can, please let that be the end of this fucking place, man. I want to get on already with this shit. What the fuck is this, dude? Oh man, this is the same shit I seen last time. How do I blow this up? I know grape shot won't do nothing. Not a damn thing. How do I get in those things? Once I figure it out, I'm gonna have to come back. Rotting flesh. I killed a bunch of those dogs too, huh? Oh, monster brain. See, I did get some type of brain. It's not no drowner brain, which is pretty cool. Examine that later. Another monster brain. Sulfur. That's the elf, yo. Dwarven spirit. Olive. The hell are olives doing in there? That shit always reminds me of that movie Mafia. This is like, not too many of you guys are gonna know about this movie. This thing came out when I was little, but it's about this like, it's a remake of old Mafia movies. It's like some funny what is it called when they make fun of them? Oh, Con Theater, Con whatever, something. Tracker's Gauntlets, Dog Tallow, Alchemy Paste, Assassin's Gauntlets, and Beast Oil. We already got Beast Oil, I thought. But anyway, so back to my story. So that movie, they make fun of. It's called, I don't know, where they make fun of it. Anyways, so they make fun of that, the old Mafia movies, and the guy's dad is actually, his job is to squeeze out olive oil. So he sits there all fucking day, and he just squeezes out olives and tries to get the oil into a jar, and like that fool only gets, he only got, for a whole day's worth of work, he only got paid half of a penny. They cut it in half too, on top, to top it off. Oh, here we go, here's the elf right here. Damn, that fool's mask is dope.
Do not tarry here long. Trust no one, and above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together, not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here, surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything, and if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling together.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say.
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village, it mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Bellum, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast. Dangerous. But they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel, one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right, then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
All right, so it looks like the next thing we gotta do is look for the witches, but before we do all that, there's probably gonna be some side quests we're gonna have to do. Let's try and get as much stuff as we could get before we leave this place. The bear legend.
Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew.
They look like regular notes right there. I don't know if they so much look burned, Geralt. Oh, Peppa. Demetrium ore alchemist powder. After the white frost. What the fuck? Okay. Greater glyph of Axie. That's all well and good, but how do I get out of this place?
What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
The elder blood. Demetrium ore. Manuscript Draconoid oil? Draconoid? Drakes or dragons?
Mysterious mage.
A mysterious mage herbalist. What is this?
Mysterious mage herbalist.
Okay, alright, alright. Okay, well, alright.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
There's gotta be something. Don't tell me it's another fucking portal.
I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Huh. Thanks.
Ooh, I like that. Uncovering illusions. When you notice a shimmer in the air, walk toward it. When you are close, press A to dispel the illusion.
Simple, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Let's see where the passage leads.
Nice. God, hopefully that's nothing else we gotta fight, yo.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Oh my god. Alright guys, so it looks like we gotta find Kira with her lamp. So I'm gonna go ahead and save it right here. And then in my next episode, we'll just continue on. So I hope you guys enjoyed Wandering in the Dark. I don't know if this is like still Wandering in the Dark or what. Nah, it doesn't look like it because we just finished. So yeah, next mission, we're gonna be doing Magic Lamp with Kira. So I hope you guys tune in for that. Like my video up if you guys found anything new. Maybe you missed something on your playthrough. Subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't. Check out my other playlists. I really appreciate it. Till next time, you guys. Peace!